Hi, my name is Sarah Kalorn, and I'm going to be talking to you today about my paper, Longitudinal Associations Among Parental Acceptance, Families and Values, and Sibling Intimacies in Mexican Origin Families. This paper is appearing in a special issue of Family Process that's focused on what we can learn from the study of Mexican origin families in the United States. Now, siblings are important sources of emotional support in late adolescence and young adulthood, and strong emotional ties between siblings have been linked to better outcomes in adulthood. So examining how we can promote positive sibling relationships, especially during a time when sibling relationships become more voluntary, is really important. Also, there's limited work on sibling relationships in ethnic minority families, and in our study we focused on Mexican origin families living in the U.S. So using family systems and social learning perspectives, we investigated how adolescents' relationships with their mothers and fathers were associated with their reports of sibling intimacy 5 years later, when younger siblings were in late adolescence and older siblings were in young adulthood. Because of the importance of gender and family relationships, we also looked at older sibling gender and sibling dyad gender constellation as moderators of these associations. Now, we found that parent-adolescent acceptance was associated with sibling intimacy 5 years later, but only for older siblings. So when parents reported accepting and close relationships with their older children also reported stronger and warmer sibling relationships 5 years later. So interestingly, there were no significant associations between parent-adolescent and sibling intimacy for younger siblings. And we think that because of the age hierarchy in Mexican origin families, older siblings may look to their parents as role models, whereas younger siblings may look up to their older siblings. Also, the associations between parental acceptance and sibling intimacy differed depending on the parent's gender. So for mothers, maternal acceptance was associated with sibling intimacy for older sisters, and for girl-girl dyads. Interestingly, for fathers' acceptance had implications for both older brother, younger sister dyads and older sister, younger brother dyads. So it seems that having a son is really pulling fathers in and becoming involved in the sibling relationship. But it's really important that there's a girl in the dyad. So the older sister kind of takes a leading role in orchestrating stronger sibling ties. We also found that younger siblings with older sisters reported the highest levels of intimacy. And, you know, we think that's because young women, more so than young men, feel a stronger sense of family obligation. They're more likely to serve as caretakers for younger siblings, and they also spend more leisure time with family members. So that makes a little bit more sense about why older sisters, more so than older brothers, might have greater intimacy with their younger siblings. Finally, we found that families and values in adolescence predicted sibling intimacy, but this was only true for older sisters. So having an older sister who placed high value on family relationships in adolescence was really beneficial for younger siblings later on in late adolescence. We think that familism may play a different role for boys and mixed gender dyads. So boys with high familism values may show this differently than girls. So they may engage in more shared activities with siblings. They may stand up for their siblings more, show more loyalty to their siblings than boys with low familism values. So this is an important area for future work. So our findings highlight the importance of sibling characteristics, gender, gendered family roles, and cultural values in Mexican origin family relationships. So practitioners can use this information to inform family therapy intervention. So some points of intervention include strengthening the relationship between parents and their older children, promoting father involvement in families with sons and daughters during middle adolescence to increase sibling intimacy in young adulthood, and also promoting families and values and interventions designed to foster close family relationships.